Ash actually might die in this situation. Oh, new ending. Oh shit. Tokyo's way. Shout out to A1 Pictures. Bro, he's posing next to the Ferrari, the Lambo, you know what I'm saying? The G-Wagon, the old school cars. We're seeing new characters. Are these Innocent Zero characters? I love seeing completely different things and endings and openings that's like not even related to what the anime is about. I just love it. I don't know, like cars in this show. Like, this show does not have cars. This is not Fast and Furious. And these two boys now. And Mash's point, pushing the car for his training regimen. Sauced out though. I see the drip.